Heaven's Gate, so we go back to Gato. Events, you will need that have that person join your party. After the scene, we'll talk to the person you sided with, chose Diana, and have them join and talk to Matilda. Soldiers simply fight because they're emperor's talesmen. Pirates steal because they desire what belongs to others. Who is more sinful? They're both sinful. Neither one is sinful. It was the god of real freedom. To deny others their freedom is the true sin. Sit at the right of the jungle. Why? Too bad I don't have space for the jungle.
Thank you.
to sneak away. This ought to take us. We in 7 right now. I think 7 or 8. Come out this way. You know, Erwin is just toying with you, right? Are you good? Are you good? Say this is 9. I'm looking at the map and I'm saying the numbers. Take us up to 16. The other one that took us up to 18. I need to see if there's an item there. Second, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. 19. I think I'm running 19. Not 100% sure. I'm going to turn this up a little bit more so you guys can get a better. Erica, what's up? Just got back. I think I'm in room 19, so should be good. Should be room 19. This is gonna take us up. You know, Orange is just toying with you, right? Are you gonna keep going? Of course. I think this is 17. I think the stairwell would have took us to 20. Take us to 21. This is room 21 or area 21. Let's scroll. Map this stuff on a map, because none of this stuff is to where it's supposed to be. My purpose is to eradicate wild creatures from this world. There's a fate to perish. We have stolen so much from the land. Enough talk, let's finish this. serious? What are you letting us do it over again? What the hell? Whipped and he disappeared from the land. Search for her? No, that won't be necessary. How should we announce this matter? So, I need some time to think this all through. While Lord Irwin's presence has vanished, did he die? He was supposed to be the one who would annihilate the humans. Nathan, maybe we're the ones that are about to go extinct. Us? This is right. We were so caught up with memories of war. Traitor, do you expect me to believe that? Mr. Big Shot, there are spirits wandering around without permission. Tell me what to do. Let them wander. They're not causing any trouble. You don't care about a thing, do you? Hey, who the heck are you? Have you received the baptism of flame? Monk and Matilda, have you agreed to Selva's proposal? It would be my pleasure to join you. Don't ignore me. Matilda, you need not look so old anymore. Irwin will be hurt to see you like this. He has always regretted what he did that day, you know. It'll be nice to look my age. he's down on the lower levels, may I escort you to him? No, I'll go by myself. Tragic love story. Hey, newly dead, this is the underworld. There are rules you gotta follow down here. Go away, shadows. Go away? Did she really just say that? Jeez, girl. Who are you to tell us? I'm in the universe, and I said, be gone, shadows. What just happened? It was a simple spell. How does it feel to be dead? I'm more surprised by your powers than my own death. Well, actually, that was the power of the universe, not me. Our souls can create anything they desire in an instant, just like a god. You can do it too. All you need to do is wish for it. I'm a demon. All I desire is to destroy. That's not true at all. You helped create me. All my life, people were molding me into someone I wasn't, but when I met you, I could start molding myself into a person I really was, the person I really am. Your presence has long cast a shadow over my heart. If I could be reborn, I would do so again. I need you to be free from myself. Your soul can make anything you wish come true. I'm here not only because I wish for it, but because you did too. This unfair world you sought to destroy is about to end. Our souls are the architects of it all. Until I dare not embrace you, for your frail body would not... Oh, don't worry. Our earthly bodies keep us caged no longer.